Hello, everyone. This is Pholtos, playing Hero of Dreams. Last time we had an unfortunate incident with some dudes. And, you know, I think the hitbox is the knockback in this game is a little buggy. That's the story I'm going to go with here. So we're just going to go back where I was and see if we can't succeed at doing the thing that we were close to doing before an unfortunate thing happens. Also, that chest I got last time, it just, for some reason, is closed. So we'll just have to deal with that. The fact that the chests in this game, or maybe this engine, are a little bit silly. But it's understandable. So we're just gonna go on forward here and fight some dudes from Link's Awakening. They won't defeat me, 'cause I can poke their faces, and then I'll just heal at the pond, 'cause there's lots of healing ponds. So yeah, last time we were going this way, and then I unfortunately got defeated. It was sad, I know. But, you know, that's just how it be sometimes. So we're gonna make our way backwards. I'll take that. What is this way? A healing pond. Alright, good. So we're gonna fight the stuff over here. Wow, okay, almost everything's dead from the last time, so makes this very much simpler. Here, have a bomb. I did it! And it's a key! So we'll take the key and go left. And then we'll see... Wait a minute. Before I do anything else, there's like one square I could go on the right that I didn't check. So I'm gonna go ahead and make sure there's nothing over there, because it's probably a bonus room or something else of that nature. Because I doubt it would lead me to the boss. Yeah, I just want to see what's over here. It's an old man! Greetings, it's me, Dunmore! The Isle in the Sorrow has gone into hiding, however, don't take him lightly. Oh! Covered with greed! I believe the room was somewhere around here. Oh, well, thank you for that very important tip of tippiness. Alright, let's just go ahead and go to the left. Back where we came from. Might as well destroy all the dudes in here. I forget if I did before. And there's nothing of value. It's a shame. I'm gonna want to get that red shield that will probably protect me from projectiles of the Zora nature at some point. I don't need to grab that. I can get healed at the pond. So we go like this, and then we go get healed at the show. Hey, buddies, come over here. I wanna poke you with my beard. No, that's not what I got. I tricked you. I don't have a beard in this game. But whether I have one in reality is another matter altogether. I see these guys reform if I leave them alone for too long. Well, I defeated them all. Didn't do anything, but I defeated. Oh boy. I'm gonna die. Probably. Oh boy. Oh, I hit a button. I am down to a little bit. Healing thing! Thank you much. I'm gonna poke this blue guy in the word that rhymes with much. Okay, you guys are silly. Some shallow waters are blessed with fairy power. Oh, well, thank you very much for that tip. I didn't know that. Now we gotta do a little dodge. I did so wonderfully. Well, I'm definitely approaching the point where I'll reach the water adjustment thingy. Because there's only so much more that there can be around here. It's a key! Oh yeah, that room. That room with the thing on the map that I see that's very obvious. That's probably where I need to go. Now, can I make it there without dying? I desync these two. Oh boy. I'm probably gonna die. Maybe not. I gotta watch out for these guys. I hope the pots have something nice for me. Cause I'm almost out of power and it's not very healthy. But there's a thing here, it's a healy plant. Except it's not a plant at all. I just gotta make it through this room here. Don't wanna die here. Gonna make my way through this place. Alright. Oh, hello there, Aquamarine. How are you doing? Here, have a bomb. Oh, geez, okay. So you targeting. Oh boy. I did it! Yeah! And then we go this way. It's gonna be over here. Probably right there. I did it! I have made the water drop. Down, in terms of height. You know, that kind of water drop. And I guess this is my way back. Neat! Alright. I guess we'll just wander. Yep, I can go this way. Can't pushy that. I see. Yes, I believe, I've been over here. Man, my aim sucks sometimes. But that's okay. Is there a... I meant here, but... No. Yep, okay, let's check another way. This is just a nice shortcut. Let's try to the right. Yeah, there's a warp over here. I can also get rid of all the skeletons here. Nothing. Okay, where does this take me? Into a room. Oh boy. I did it! Yeah! Okay. So let's try not dying to anything. I'm always worried that these guys are gonna decide, hey, look at me! I can hit you! Cause reasons. Alright, we can go this way now. Guess I'll go get the big chest. Which will probably have something that I can use to swim. Oh, wait. Wait a minute. Boop. And... what do you want from me? Oh, I can keep pushing these. Darn. Okay. This one I can move however much I want. Excuse you, buddy! This one only moves one way, this one moves the other way. So yeah, my assumption is I screwed up. Alright,
this one first. I am so good at these block pushy puzzles. The greatest at pushy. No one is as great at pushy as I. And now I can beat up this skeleton. And then we'll get a nice prize without some gin. Oh, I gotta boop this, don't I? Oh, I need the big. Okay. Or I need to defeat all the dudes. I'm a little low on health right now. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna need the big key for that, huh? Alright. Well, at least I, can go get that whenever I find that big key chest. Key? Okay, all these dudes are dead. There is a switch that I need to hit. And that's just weird, but... So you can't jump down in this game. It's, interesting. I also can't go down this way. It's also interesting. Can I, go through here? Yes. Okay, cool. So here's another one of these. Okay, that one's pretty obvious. That one's obvious. The only question is... Okay, so what I'm gonna do... This way first. Then we'll move this one down. Over. Up. Okay, I got this. Now, as for whether I want to go left first or do this first, I don't know, but I'm going to do this. I did something. I don't know what it was, but I did it. what was it? Was it this? Nope. Oh, I uncorked that. Cool. Oh, and I made those go up. Okay. Oh, I made the water rise again. Well, the water's back. Now I can take this. Oh, dear. Well? Did I want to do that? I have no idea. So I can go this way, through here. Oh, there was a dude under the bridge. Because, you know, that's nice. This way. There's another one with a thing, and this stupid... I feel like I'm missing something important. How do I get... over... there. If I go up here, I'm gonna have to go around because there's no other way to do this. I go around, and we got this puzzle again. I check back over here to make sure I didn't miss anything obvious. There's this here. Makes me think I need to get something. The only way through there is... raising the water level, but then I would have to somehow get over there. And if I go over here... Like, that's where I need to go. So to get there, I need to be able to do the thing. Okay, let's just do this puzzle real quick again. Which means I can go this way. And this area gets completely blocked off. Okay, I hit this. Can I do anything? Can I do anything on that? No. But that feels like where I need what I need to do. So I end up back here. Okay. I guess I can... Oh, wait. There's... Yeah, I could... Excuse me, Mr. Hand. I didn't even notice you. But yeah, I just realized there's more stuff I can do in the... I died. Next time! Solving the puzzle of the dungeon. Till then.